Mm-hmm.
And this is next time.
Still don't get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion. Are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
Reavers!
No shit!
Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable! Delta!
Delta, let's find a way in.
Destroy them! We must reach the surface.
Moving back.
Why the hell are they in such a hurry?
Looks like we must be taking some serious damage.
I don't think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Each other?
What the hell?
The Lamblers are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
Mm.
Take the trike on the left. Cole, follow me.
Shit! Oh, that's just great.
Like the humans, the Lambent are weak.
Shut your trap, bitch!
Thank you.
Yo, Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
Here comes some more! Take cover! Clear the lip!
Baby, going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Then we shall wash our enemies away in a great flood.
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. We're not gonna give up the palace easily.
Not the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Nice!
and all of our enemies will be vanquished.
Blood mounts!
So how are we gonna find the Queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were Queen of the Grubs?
At the bottom. Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Watch out for our guys below!
Job, Delta. Let's keep moving down.
Damn! That's a lot of juice!
Oh, man, don't start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom!
Yeah.
about halfway to the bottom now, right?
I think so. Let's get past
it. Behind the columns!
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambeth to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
Shut the squares in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grubby-ass bitches are going down! Like, way down! Dead down! So now you ain't gonna even know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink-ass queen! Oh, mommy, don't let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass!
Whoa! There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Face.
Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch ass queen.
Oh, that ain't the way.
Oh, great. That thing just had to open up, didn't it?
Gotta be aware, Frog.
Let's hope she's home. Could be a trap. Stay alert. It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, trap for them.
Bring your bitches!
Thank you.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be brought up.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
Bear, Cole! Go after the Queen!
She escaped on a reaver!
Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto. Well, there are two more reavers back there. It's worth a shot. Move out!
Come on!
Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those Reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! Our ticket out of here. Get on those Reavers.
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta.
Always wanted me a little horse. It's a prime one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Evacuations are underway, but we're currently under siege.
Roger that. The Queen is sending everything she's got to stop us from sinking Jacinto. If we're gonna do it, we gotta do it now.
Understood. We're working as fast as we can. Are you able to assist?
We're close and on our way, Anya. Delta out.
We got some company, Delta!
Watch the tree!
Yeah! Boom, baby!
squad coming in! Anya, we just been hit! Call off the gun!
Sorry, Delta. Guns called off. Defend the landing. Marcus, the chairman and Colonel Hoffman are here with me at control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.